things first. This vlog's gonna be a lot out of place. A lot of different events. This happened over the past like 4 weeks in total. And I haven't been uploading on my channel in a long time. I haven't been doing these vlogs in a long time. I'm gonna be getting back on track with that. Things are starting to get back on track with things in my life and everything. Things are gonna be getting back into order. Vlogs will be a lot going on, a lot more, and things will be happening. These vlogs are gonna be going over the past 4 or 5 weeks. Week, I think 11, 12, and 13. Probably just 11 and 12. My last away game and my last home game. Kind of sad, but you know. That's just life, you know. It's over, and I really think I've said that before in this vlog. I don't remember. I'm literally like recording this night before I upload it. Wow, but yeah. This is the vlogs. Hope you guys enjoy. Peace.
We have Kyle Busch. Here we go. Dale Earnhardt Jr. Junior. And here we go. Tony Stewart. Tony Stewart in this lane.
All right.
Green flag. Go.
No, no.
Come on. Where's? Danny Hamlin's in the lead. Dale Earnhardt's coming around the backside. They're on the straightaway. It's anybody's race at this point. Dale Earnhardt Jr. wins. My car, you're the lead.